Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream, and I suck at playing Metroid Fusion. If you didn't know. Anyways. Thank you. start because it's I accidentally reset. I'm not sure what DNA. Thank you. zombies. Thank you. That time he was also facing you. That's Metroid for you. Thank you. Also, there's nothing else there. Also love it.
I didn't like the original Metroid very much when I first started playing it. I was kind of like, what's the point? There's no, I'm not getting any points.
No, it's because it's like,
know, cause you don't have a remote controller, you're doing it on a computer key. I remember I was like, you know, I got to the vertical corridor and then I actually made it to a room. First time I was like, oh, cool, I'm in a room. Another room. And I got eventually killed, and I'm like, that's not the point of all this anyway. All I do is just walk around and shooting things. There's no points. And then I read the instruction manual one night. And I was like, whoa, look at all this stuff you can get. Wow. I was hooked.
There's a lesson for you, kids. Always read the instructions. Unless you know how to build it. Or do something. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Hope you enjoyed my freaking hecking I guess torture, I would call it, maybe. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed my torture. And yeah, I'll see you guys next stream. Probably tomorrow. I don't know if I have homework tomorrow. Probably not. Anyways.
You're going to the fair. You're going to the fair, too.
Yeah, I'm going to the fair at, like, 4. So, see you guys next time. Bye!